Several crews responded to boaters in distress off of Magic Island last night. It happened just after 9 p.m. According to HFD, when they arrived, the boat was anchored and the boaters were in a dinghy. Crews managed to bring the boat to the Alawai Harbor. No injuries were reported. It's unclear why the boaters were in distress, but we will let you know more information when that becomes available.